Hello everyone, this is Mujex, also known as the Cynical Gamer, and welcome to No Man's Sky. Finally, Hello Games came up with their first patch of the game, and I was one of the unlucky sons of bitches who couldn't play the game at all. My game crashed at the Hello Games logo. So far so good. I'm panning through the galaxy. Yes, many stars. There's some heavy frame drops here. I mean, I don't expect them to fully fix all of the game's problems, but so far so good. I mean, from not even being able to play the game to this point, well, we'll see what we can see. Okay, I get it. It's a galaxy, there's billions of star systems. Can we get on with it? Yeah, thank you. Opa, initialize. Here we go. Okay, so I think it's a cold planet. Yes. -52 degrees, no problem. No problem, mate. Okay, so my shields are up. That's good.
Scanner damaged. Repair required.
Uh-huh. Of course it's damaged. Oh, that's a probe. Or sentinel, or whatever you want to call it. I love the fact that you get the jetpack. That's amazeballs. Yay! Laser! My ship and everything around it is damaged. Okay, so planet Odin tending emit. Ah, fuck it. Flora abundant, fauna medium. So there's lots of plants, not so many animals. Whatever. Hello, Mr. Sentinel. Leave me alone. Okay, so I can't actually scan things. That's unfortunate. So do I have to mine? Yes, I have to mine this thing. Okay, what's hello? Plutonium, more plutonium. I don't know what's so fascinating about this bead, but whatever. Oh, and the frame rate. Oh my god, there's clearly still optimization issues. I mean, I don't pretend to have the best. I mean, my rig is pretty much a potato, but potato or not, it exceeds the recommended specs of the requirements of this game. So I don't know what to say, you know. Okay, so we need iron. Iron, farm it, laser it. Farm it! Oh, no, nothing to see here. Fuck off. Okay, this menu is kind of annoying. Okay, so we've repaired our scanner and our analysis visor. We can now analyze things. Fuck off. Stop looking at me. Stupid probes, sentinels, whatever you want to call them. Okay, let's scan something. Let's scan this big piece of rock. Latentataite? What? Okay, so I don't know what the hell that is. Okay, let's scan that tree. What? Okay, analyzing. Hebanea niketilus. Niketilus. I like it. I like it, lol. I like it a lot, my. I'm sorry, I'll stop now. Okay, that's a different tree. Kinda looks like a pine tree or something like that. Anyway, moving on. Must have all the carbon. What do you mean? Thermal protection running low. 75%. Fuck off. Simply died. more Heridium Plex. All the Heridium Plex. Can I... What do I need to... Okay, so... Heridium carriage sheet. Need some zinc. And then I need 2 carriage sheets for the... thingy. Okay. So... farming the Heridium. Oh, I like the physics in this game. I like how this thing is almost floating. And yep, it's now officially floating. Well done, Havoc. I don't care where you are in the universe. Gravity is a universal concept. Oh, let's not do that again. That thing should be falling on my head. Okay, I've got the Heridium. I now need zinc. I think zinc is the yellow stuff. I think. What the hell is this? It's a big rock formation thing. Nerdite. It's nerds. Nerds. Nerdite. Nerdite. Scan the plant. Yes. Ek questa muy fuck it. Okay, I don't need iron, I need zinc. Oh, let's get some plutonium in the meantime. Yes, well, of course, you couldn't be a cynical gamer video without a siren in the background. Fuck off. Leave me alone. Don't invade my privacy, yo! Oh. Oh, the frame rates are dropping. Yes, sir. Come on, leave me alone. Thank you. Okay, I think that's the zinc I need. Zinky, zinky. Oh! Hello, zinc. I kinda like that you don't have to farm it. You just have to use it. Oh, this is a different kind of tree. Gagium PTD Snendo. Oh. Fuck, yes, plutonium. Okay, more zinc. Okay, I think I can now, yep, I can repair my pulse engine. But now I need a lot of iron to craft 4 of those sheets. That's nice. Oh, I actually think my character is shivering, even though he's inside the hazard protection, whatever. Yeah, I'm gonna use that thing. Kill this tree! Oh, my framerate! No, my framerate, where have you gone? Journey, what? Hello? What did I do? But what? Oh, right. Well, thanks, I guess. Starship repair. Okay, so I got a shitload of carbon from that. Okay, I need iron actually. No, nothing to scan. Oh! Ebatomium lato bum bum blablabla. How about that thing? Exirum or it's an orphan. It's an orphan plant. That's a big ass tree. I've already scanned that. Oh, what's this blue thing? Christenite silicate. Oh, it's one of those rare silicates. That's nice. I guess. Oh, iron! Hello? What? Did I. No, no! These are not the droids you're looking for. Please fuck off. What the fuck is this thing? Is it? What? Okay. I get that all the planets and whatnot are procedurally generated, randomized, but nature would never do something. I mean, look at it! Look. I think this is iron, isn't it? Yep. Get wrecked, iron. Oh, famium. Oh, my frame rate. My frame rate. Okay, it's back. Yeah, more iron. I need a lot more iron, actually. Yeah. I don't even have enough for one, pretty sure. Yeah. Need lots more iron. But, I mean, look at, it's like a fucking corridor, you know? That's 75%. Let me know when we're at 25 or 10%. Fucking hell. Fucking hell, mate. That's the best English accent you're gonna get from me. The hell is this? Okay, I've already scanned. Oh, I think that's iron. Hello? Could you please fuck off? Low? It's not fucking low, it's 75%. Hello? What the hell is it? What? Hello? What? Okay, Oh, look at that. That actually is pretty fucking cool. Bypass chip. I think I can craft that actually. Yes, I can. It would be helpful if I didn't. Fucking hell. I'm such a fucking idiot. Yeah. Should have crafted it in my inventory, not the ship's. Oh, hello. Oh. I'm under the. Okay, never mind. What do I want? I want the monolith. I want to learn the alien language of. Corvax, I think. Yay! That's cool. I think I'm gonna go there after I repair my ship. What the fuck was that? Yeah. Many trees. Some more frame rate dips. All the frame rates have gone. Man, I gotta check out this cubic tunnel. I mean, it almost looks like it's man-made or alien-made, but I'm fairly certain it's because of the procedural generation. Oh, broke my legs there. Not a problem, I have my jetpack. I has my jetpack.
Weapon charge depleted.
What? Oh. Whoops.
Technology recharge.
Let's use carbon. Oh, no, it's not fucking falling, it's at 50%. Can you please? Ugh. Yeah, I still need the goddamn iron. Yeah, I need to find myself. Wait, why haven't I recharged this? I don't have any thamium 9, that's disappointing. I think the. Yay, I didn't die. Nice. First of all, I need to find some goddamn iron. Oh, I'm freezing again, I think. Yes, I'm shivering. Yeah, so the game clearly needs more optimization. The biggest problem for me is the frame rate dips, the stuttering, and if the frame rate was constantly low or constantly high, I'd be fine with that. But this constant back and forth, it's just oh look, I think that's iron. Yep, yay! Oh, get the fuck out of my way, stupid plant. I like how when they finally explode, they give you a shitload of whatever you're mining. Nice. So I have one, zwei. I need two more. Yes, 2 + 2 = 4. Well done, Mujer. Okay, so I need a little bit more. Okay, now it's falling. It's at 25%. It's interesting how it was falling when it was 75%. Yay! I have all the iron, but first, let's not die. Let's not die of exposure. That would be nice. Okay, I can now repair my launch thruster. And I need to charge that thing, but... yeah... kinda need more fuel for the pulse engine, but whatever. Okay, this Christian Knight, 20,000 credit, oh, credits, units, whatever, you know what I mean. 20,000 monies. Money? Oh, we're good. Can I actually install anything? Bolt caster, why not? Don't have any titanium. Let's change back to the mining laser. Laser. Okay, frame rate. Please don't fuck me up. Please don't fuck me up. It fucks me up. Oh, what the hell is going on? Right. Platinum, hello. Right, okay, let's stop getting, let's not get distracted again. This is like Skyrim, you know, you go from A to B, and between A and B there's like 1,000 little stops. I don't know what that does, apparently nothing. Okay, stop getting distracted, get into the ship. Mojax! Get into the... I'm like a magpie. I see something shiny and I have to go for it. Stop! What are you doing? Oh, actually, that's Tamium 9, I think. Yep. Actually, that's good. I see a question mark. Hello? Oh, that's somewhere else. Never mind. Never you mind, Sunny Jim. More zinc, I think. Okay, a random flower that recharged my shields. I don't fully understand that, but whatever. Okay, finally. Let's get into our ship. If our frame rate ever lets us do that. Hey, I'm in my ship. How do we actually take off? W to take off. Okay, W. Yay, journey milestone. I guess it's because I took off. Starship launch. Yay. Nice. Okay, frame rate. Kindly let me fly to where I need to go. Thank you. landing, yay! You know, there's one thing I'm thankful for in this game, landings are automated. And I'm what the hell is that? That's well done. Well done, procedural generation. And I'm sure I'm not the only one who's thankful that the landings are automated. Yeah. Oh! Animals! What the hell is that thing? Animals like a cross between a fucking Urelicomis Miminaesv. Okay. What's this? What? Stand still. Let me scan you. Hello? What? Razizaru no Pisitira. I think I read that right. Oh, fuck you, stupid plant. I want the zinc. Okay. Well, what? Hello? Stop, don't run away from me. I'm not. Oh, it's happy. Oh, it's adorable. Little doggy creature thingy. Oh, can I take it home with me? Oh, come on, it's adorable. Oh, that's more rare silicate. Some more chis, whatever, the blue thing. Mine it! Nice. Okay. Time to learn some new alien words. Can I scan you or really scan you? Never mind. Okay, time to learn some words. Okay, that's a good word to know. Rare. How about you? Warning. Okay, warning. Rare. Warning. Corvax. That is actually pretty good. Memories of Oenaparu Ubha. I feel faint as my mind is being invaded, my skin grow, blah blah blah. Suddenly metal spiders, perhaps tiny sentinels, run on my shoulder and in my visor. Can this be real? This cannot be real! I start to scream. I do? I don't hear any screaming. Wait it out. Be a man. Tough it out. Yay, the hallucination fades. I pass some sort of test. A reward materializes. Give me the money. Show me the money. Okay. So, okay, let me just state that reputation isn't actually material reward. Just saying. Oh, actually no, never mind. I got something. Corvax casing. I guess I can sell that for some money. Yeah, I'm good for now. Yeah, I'm gonna get back in my ship and get the F out of here. Oh, frame rate. How are doth thou? Never mind. Okay, where we go? Where do we go from here? I saw a question mark actually. Oh, there it is. Don't know if it's the same question mark, but it's a question mark. Oh, frame rate. No, please don't do this to me. Why am I flying in a circle like an idiot? Ok Okay, let's question mark and land, please land. What am I doing? Okay. Yay, automated landings for the win. This is good. Yeah, they're good. Okay, oh, I think this is a safe point. But first, plutonium. You can never have enough plutonium. Oh, the texture popping is real. And it's also killing my frame rate. Okay, that was just the light, I think. Let's save the game. Yay! Waxau Glacier. Whatever. Waxau Glacier. Nice. Okay, so... Right. What the... Oh! Trading post out in the middle of nowhere. No, never mind. First, I want to take a look around. Iron, lots of iron. Oh, look at that. That's actually pretty nice. I think I'm gonna go there next. My thruster is at 25%. I like how it went from 10 minutes on foot to 10 seconds in the ship. I mean, it's a ship, so that's kind of... Oh, my wing is kind of in the ground. Never mind. It's not a problem. Nothing to scan, actually. It doesn't look like it anyway. Oh, what's this? More zinc. And a plant that regenerates health. Great! What the hell is this thing? Hello? Oh, okay. That's nice. Accept. Oh, it's free. That's nice. Why not? It's not like I have anything better to do. Stupid interface. Takes some getting used to. Okay, I need carbon. No, that's like surrounded by trees. No problem. Shitload of carbon incoming. So I can. Oh, let's move the carbon over here. And now I can sprint longer. Yay! What the hell is that glowy thing? Oh! Knowledge stone? Convergence. Not the most practical word, I must admit, but it's a word nonetheless. Oh, milestone, hello? What did I do? Oh, I think I learned many words. Babbler, yay. I now know 5 words of an alien language. Nice. What the hell? Okay, this is well done, randomizer. Well done. Okay, let's actually check out this outpost. Nothing found. Geck charm. I don't know what the fuck is a geck, but I'll take it. And apparently I need an Atlas pass for that, which is annoying. Let's send it to the ship. No need to be cluttering my inventory. Okay. Oh, my launch thruster is gone. That's not good. Let's go somewhere else. You know, I'll tell you about what about this game. It does make planets look incredibly alien, so they've got that look going for them. Oh, what the hell is that thing? Looks like an outpost of some sort. Yep. An outpost. Oh, the texture popping. No, don't kill my frame rate. Oh, 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 land. Oh, turn, turn. Come on, come on. Yeah, flying this spaceship with the frame rate issue is like, well, kind of like controlling a lawnmower with your foot on an ice rink. Imagine that. So that's how controlling the spaceship is. It's slow. Okay. Is there actually an entrance to this shithole? Hello, anyone home? I think that's Tamiya 9, yep. Oh, many things, many things. Small shielding, okay. Viking dagger. No clue what that's for, but I'm guessing it's for selling. Yes, it would be nice if I find the goddamn entrance to this. Oh, look at that. That's beautiful. That it's stupid, but it's what the hell? What is that? Oh, something else. That thing has wings. Hello, come over. Don't run. I mean you no harm. I come in peace. I come in. There's no way that small thing is 50 kilograms. What the fuck? Oh, what? Jesus Christ Almighty. There is no way in hell that thing is only, I mean, it says 193 kilograms. That's impossible. I mean, look at it. What is that actually? I think it's a mineral of some sort. Maybe iron or gold. I don't think it's gold. Never mind. Let's focus on this gigantic, terrifying, kind of looks like a squirrel, a bear with horns and mushrooms growing on its back. I am legitimately terrified now. What? Can I ride it? Hello? Oh, I missed. And it doesn't seem to be bothered by my presence, so. Okay, let me ride it. I wanna ride it! Oh, come on, really? Really? Please don't kill me. No. Oh, I'm legitimately terrified. No, I'm going. I'm gone. Wow, look at Jesus Christ. No, don't worry. I'm not gonna farm you. I am gonna farm that plutonium though. Yeah. Okay, still no entrance to this shithole. I want an entrance, Plix. Plix? Plix? Yeah. Oh, and if you're wondering, I'm using Nvidia Shadowplay, so there's literally no better program out there as far as performance impact is concerned. Some plutonium. Oh, my first alien. Hello, my name is Murex. Don't mind me, I'm just gonna ruffle through your thingies. Oh, thank you for the free monies. Free monies. Beam focus Sigma. Okay, thanks, I guess. Okay, let's see. Chemist entity pseudo Mike. Pseudo Mike. Okay, I understood one word, rare. That's good. Oh, fucking hell, I can't get it. God damn it. I don't have platinum. I think I have iridium. Or do I? I don't know. Let's transfer this bullshit. And actually, I need to transfer something from my ship. Yes, I have the thingy, the rare silicon. So let's get that. Oh, of course, the ship is out of range. Fuck you, ship. Excuse me. Morning coffee is doing... is ravaging my vocal cords. Okay, that's... I don't know what that does. Oh, Atlas Pass V2. Apparently, Atlas Passes of any kind are so extremely rare. They're basically like bypass modules, I guess. To open locked doors and rob everybody of their swagger. Swagger? Is that even a word? Never mind. Okay, there's my ship. Why did I park it so far away? So yeah, as I was saying, I'm using NVIDIA Shadowplay, so as far as performance is concerned, 5% is barely noticeable, so it's pretty much down to the poorly optimization of the game. So hopefully Hello Games fixes their shit in the future. It's their first patch, so I'm sure there'll be more. Just hoping it's gonna be faster, you know? Took them about 2 weeks, 2.5 weeks to get this patch rolling, so not holding my breath for the next one. Okay, so... Right, my ship. Where's my ship? Behind these stupid rocks. Oh, and there's some more... the blue crystal stuff thingy. Really? I have so much useless shit. You know, for a survival game that's based on gathering resources, this fucking... I mean, I have so few slots available, it's annoying. It's really fucking annoying me. Really annoying me, mate. Okay, let's land closer. Oh, that's a big block of iridium. Too far away though. Okay, I forgot where the entrance is. God damn it! Oh, I think... Oh, isn't that the entrance? No, never mind. I'm an idiot. I'm a forgetful idiot. Yes, I am! If you're wondering why don't you lower your settings and it should work better? Well, actually I've tried the game with minimum settings and the settings I'm currently running at now, and the performance is pretty much the same, negligibly the same. So if a game is if a game runs roughly the same at minimum setting as it does at higher settings, then it's not the fault of my rig, although it's a pretty potato rig. It's mostly the fault of the optimization. So that's the last time I'm gonna say anything about that. Okay, so I made this guy happy. Oh good, I learned the word for toxic. So if I ever have to warn a Corvax about something toxic, I can say toxic, which is nice. What? Hello? Yeah, health at maximum. No, not this way. Oh, really? Okay, where the fuck is my ship? No, not that. Why am... Oh, yes, let's save the game. I actually forgot to do that. Yeah, I actually keep pressing F5, which is usually my quick save... Quick slave? That would be interesting. It's my usual quick save button, so, and this game doesn't have quick save, so... Something to get used to. Oh, launch thruster is almost empty. That's not good. Onward and upward, or forward, whatever, or somewhere. You know, I actually like the look of this planet with all these rocky protrusions. It's almost like the Grand Canyon in that way. Oh, what the hell is this? What do we have? Oh, the texture pop-ins and everything and... What the hell are you? Scan it! Okay. Almoti-mi-mi-mi-mi-mi-mi-mi-mi-mi-mi-mi-mi-mi. Oh, and this is its cousin. Almoti mi 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 mi. Isn't that the same? Oh, what? Hello? So many animals. Oh, you're terrifying, actually. Why do they all make that squeaking noise? Oh, what? Hello? Knowledge stone. Yes, please. Traveler. Oh, that's actually a pretty useful word. Hello, traveler. How art thou? Journey milestone, what did I do? Okay, I learned 8 words. Fantastic. Stupid fucking Entos pass. Shielding shard. Geck charm. Of course my inventory is full. Let's transfer, let's refill up my shit and transfer some items. Let's use one of those pieces of shit. Nothing found! What? Oh! What? Platinum! Oh, but I have to... I have to shoot them. Okay, fine. Get wrecked! No! Leave me alone! No! Oh, I'm behind this rock. Get wrecked! Get line of sighted, bitches! Get wrecked! Oh, of course inventory full, come on. Stupid fucking Okay, shoot. Fuck you! Okay, titanium, nice. New technology, grenade intensity signal, thank you. Damage radius. Okay, whatever. Let's continue shooting. I think. Oh, lots of platinum, thank you. What? Where? No, leave me alone. Ah, come on again. Oh fucking shit, come on, give me a break. Oh, there's the fucking probe. Sentinel, whatever. Die, motherfucker! Die! You dead. Grenade intensity tau. Tau! I think it's time to save this game, yeah?
My support power.
What now? Now what did I do? Oh, guess what, my friend? I destroyed more than one sentinel. It's almost like... It's almost like YouTube and Google. Out of sync with showing you how many subscribers you have. Well done, Hello Games. You've learned from the best. Anyway, let's save the game. Patrish Dale, Dick Dale and Dick Dailies. Okay. Oh, I have so much shit. How do, can I delete stuff? Hello. Goddamn. Stupid plant. Ah, that's great. No free slots. Okay, let's go. Where to next? Actually, I should go into space and sell all of this shit. Time to go, my friend. System Nerofentove. Norufentove. Okay, 2 hours to that goddamn space station. Are you kidding me? Are you kidding me? God damn it, no inventory space. God damn it. Oh shit. Can I delete items? No. How? God damn it. Hey, Themium 9. That's good. Then he gets some Themium 9. Themium 9 is good for the fuel, yeah? Okay, leave star system, acquire hyperdrive technology, build hyperdrive and use the hyperdrive. Okay, but I need to get my bearings first. Where's the goddamn space station? Okay. Time to engage pulse engine. Okay, that's nice. From 2 hours to 1 minute. Works for me. Okay, I think we're traveling at... Oh, never mind. I actually have no idea what we're traveling at. There. Come on, come on, come on. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Boom! And back into real space we go. And yeah, one other thing people will be very grateful for is the automated landing inside the space station. Can you imagine doing this manually? Fuck it, hell. Oh, I see another alien. Very nice. Of course I need a goddamn Atlas Pass. There's the auction house. It's an auction house, basically. Galactic Trading Network thingy. It's an auction house. Okay, I need to sell all of this shit. I need to sell all of this shit pronto! Okay, let's see. No, platinum is actually pretty nice. The chrysonite. Okay, let's sell the starship thingies. Fascination B, you can fuck off. Dagger, the Geck charms, of course. The platinum. Some more chrysonite. Anything I can use? maybe I have. I don't really have any idea what's useful for me. Okay, let's see what this guy has for me. Divine? What? Well, I understood one word, Corvax. Oh, god damn it. God damn it. Shit. Well, that's not good. Whatever. I think I'm gonna have to buy some carbon or something from the Galactic Trade Terminal and give it to this guy. Please have carbon. What? That's bullshit. God damn it. No, come on, really? 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 Yes, I understood Corvax. So either Thamium 9 or Carbon. The trade terminal doesn't have Carbon, so I'm gonna have to buy some Thamium 9. Oh, actually I have the... Oh, never mind. Whoops. Whoopsie! Let's give him the Thamium 9. So he gave me cannon damage. Oh well, thank you, I guess. Nice, I have a fully empty inventory. Why do I have still have this stupid fascination bead? Let's get rid of it. Nice. I'm actually not doing that bad. 205,000 monies, dollars, dollarinos, units, credits, whatever you want to call them. Oh, journey milestone. I'm sure it has something to do with the credits. Well, with the units, with the money, whatever. New business. Yeah, yeah. Oh, that shit is locked. Hello? Okay, I get it. I met two aliens. I earned 200,000. Can you please fuck off? Achievement window, thank you. Physicist entity, I do not understand anything. Do you have anything interesting? No, you do not. Vortex cube, what the hell is that thing? Can I sell you anything? Apparently not. How about you? Chemist entity Ozens. Oh, actually, it's pretty much, the guy pretty much has the exact same. Okay. Oh, fuck this. Never mind. Time to go. Oh, okay. So, What does that mean exactly? It means I need to fly to something or other. Right. Oh, okay. 2 hours away. Engage in pulse drive! Here we go. Okay, so I think we're going at... I don't know what KS means. Kilometers per second? Maybe, I don't know. So, we're over the... Huh? Yeah, we're over the speed of light, apparently, if we're going at the speed of light, I don't know, I have no idea. Okay, here we go, here we go! Oh, we're burning up, we are burning up. We be burning up, moi. Okay. This is a radically different planet. Hello! Oh, I see some gold. I see a planet in the distance. And okay, so basically this planet has no Oh, what the fuck? Holy shit. That's, these things remind me of those, flying dragon thingies from the fucking... What the fuck is that? Is that a walking pineapple? Is that a walking pineapple? Hello? Is that a fucking walking pineapple? Jesus, what the fuck is that thing? Oh my god, I'm surrounded by terrifyingly... abnormal creatures. Okay. Fuck you, Atlas Pass. Okay, I'm supposed to use this fucking beacon, but it doesn't, it's not letting me use it. What the fuck is, hello? Do I have to shoot it or what the fuck? No? But the hell is going on? Oh, I'm gonna die. Oh, fucking hell. Broke my legs. Broke my legs! So yeah, that thing from the the floating thing, it reminds me of those flying dragons from... what was it called? Final Fantasy, The Spirit Within. Yeah. What the hell? No, let's switch to the mining laser. Okay. I'm curious. How do you feed those flying things? Do you have to... I don't even know. The land? I don't think so. Well, this fucking thing is bugged, so fucking work already. Stupid beacon. Stupid fucking beacon. Look, it says activate beacon, hold D to interact, but it's not showing me the pro- Oh, goddammit. Yep. Bugged beacon. Fucking shit. That's really annoying. Could do without that. Yeah, okay. Yeah, I think I'm gonna go. I have to find another place to save the game, and then hopefully it will be fixed when I log back in. I hope so, anyway. Yeah, it's bugged, it doesn't work. Fucking stupid. Okay. This is legitimately terrifying, this planet. Mostly because the creatures here don't make any kind of fucking sense. Jesus Christ. Oh, that gold looks so inviting. This is literally like something out of a goddamn cartoon. I mean, literally. Okay, let's find... give me a question mark, please. Give me a goddamn question mark. Oh, there it is. Let's go. There's something. Oh, I think it's Oh, right, perfect. Perfect. Some plutonium never hurts. Some zinc also never hurts. I think that's a gigantic block of thamium 9. Oh, and what the hell is this? It's a giant sinkhole with some... I don't know what that is. Yeremoite? What the hell is this pancake looking thing? Nothing, apparently. That's a cactus. That is a cactus. No, it's not a cactus. Right. They're still telling me to activate the beacon. Fuck you. The beacon is bugged. Okay, let's save. Time to save, save. La Pipe Crossing. The crossing of La Pipe. Well, at least we saved the game, so. Hooray for that. So let's explore actually. Let's what the hell is that pink thing? Okay, Gigregoiraskopae. Gigregoiraskopae. Well, at least it rhymes, you know? Well, apparently this is a different kind of pineapple. Squeet. Oh, what the fuck was that? Hello? I'm not about to get killed, am I? The hell is that sound, man? The hell is that sound? I'm legitimately spooked right now. Please don't eat me, whoever you are, whatever you are. Never mind. Well, shit.